I'm a student in the Mechanical Engineering Automotive program, but I decided to do my research in a lab in the Information Engineering department, and that was because I was interested in learning about machine learning. And I decided to take on a research project that works with machine learning and artificial intelligence. And my research thesis in itself is called Predicting Unsafe Lane Change Maneuver of Human Drivers. So what it does is, before someone is about to execute a dangerous lane change, I was using machine learning to be able to predict this happening, and then hopefully this will develop into something where you can make it into a warning system so there would be less accidents on the road. My last few years at Nagoya University, in short, were very challenging, but not the kind of challenging that makes you want to go home and cry, but it made me grow as a person in that I was able to achieve things that I wanted to do, but also understand how the process is behind trying to achieve what your goals are. And in the midst of that, I was also able to really find out who I am and who my supporters are and who are my friends. And I grew as a person because at the end of it all, I came out a stronger person and I achieved what I wanted to do. And I have like a huge group of friends now that I can always rely on and can support and look back at and have good memories with. One of my most memorable experiences at Nagoya University, although this will sound quite studious, is working on lab reports with my peers. In theory, like, lab reports are like, so you're supposed to be working on them yourself, but at the end of the day, it's like a huge team effort and everyone came together to like help each other out, fill in the blanks, help each other understand, and at the end, like, you kind of just bond on another level as a team, as a group, as a batch. And that's what I feel like made me feel like I was really in like this really close-knit family of like engineering students, and I really enjoyed it. Next, I'll be going to pursue my master's degree at UC Berkeley in California. And hopefully I'll be able to continue similar research there and further develop what I was able to work on here, but expand it on a bigger horizon and hopefully make it something that Nagoya University and Berkeley will be able to be proud about. As for a message to everyone else, thank you all for your support and for always being there for me over the past 4 years. This was only possible because of all of you. Stay in touch. Bye.